This is our 1937 moment. We're not at war, but we must act rapidly so that we aren't drawn into one through a failure to contain territorial expansion. So surely it's beholden on each of us to ensure that we never find ourselves asking that futile question, should we have done more? I'll do everything in my power to ensure that the British Army plays its part in averting war. I will have an answer to my grandchildren, should they ever ask what I did in 2022.